Before we start this course, let me tell you a bit about what kind of questions generally come in the studio test. Listen carefully. The studio test simply begins with a doodle exercise. The next kind of questions that generally come are the questions to test your observation skills. Test the power to observe things around you and your worldview. Then there are questions based on material handling, and the last and the most important question is of making a 3D model using mixed materials. But remember, by saying this, I do not mean that the studio test will follow the same pattern all the time. Obviously, there's no guarantee. NID every year changes its question paper pattern to a great extent. But then too, we can say that the questions practically solved in these lectures will be similar in nature to the ones that can possibly come in the studio test. So sit down with a pen, notebook and an attentive mind. Watch the whole lecture carefully. Jot down the core points in doubt. Practice with the given material. Send us the pictures of your work and take a review of your work from our expert faculty members. And improve on your skills.